Hello there. Okay, so for this exercise, we have this linear transformation that is defined from the space of polynomials of utmost degree.